going today, guys? Breaking stocks. Yesterday we didn't bail nothing. Didn't record anything either. Gotta do a little bit of work to the baler. And I thought, hey, it's still daylight out. Might as well record something in the daylight. I always find myself in this situation, seeing how accurate the fuel gauge is. We're on 2 bars. And that's when every Magnum I have driven shuts off because I'm running out of fuel. So I got 4 more passes down there, 4 or 5 going north, and then I'll end up the rake, go home, 3 miles home, grab some go-go juice, come back, and just running stocks, I assume. Pretty sure that's what the plan is. I mean, shit, it's still early. We'll shred stocks for 5-6 hours. It'll be a good night, hopefully. Dad, we installed, I don't remember what they're called, but we install them. They're like, they make the gaps smaller on the needle for the needle to come up through. So that means less junk flying at your knotters. I'm pretty sure that's what he did today. We also did a little bit of welding on the baler, I do believe. And he's still having problems. He's sitting still. He's been sitting still for a little bit. If I could zoom in. Yeah, he's sitting still. There was plenty of dust once again. Not a bad sunset, though. We haven't filled this Magnum up since last video. Last video was on like 4 bars or 5. I think it was like 4 bars. This 8910 ain't too bad on fuel efficiency. A little better than our 8920, but our 8920 souped down a little bit, so I think our Magnum's got 170 per horse, maybe around there, 175. We got new rubber put on it. I'll make a video of that soon. We got really beefy tires, got brand new ones on it. Didn't have time to go find something used, so. Anyways, you guys are probably annoying hearing my seat squeak like crazy. So, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe.